强。
Hey, it's time to hang up.
They're getting too far ahead.
Trucks full of gunmen in one day. It's time to hang up the webs. Kill someone if I can't stop
them. Doing my best to catch up, but you might be on your own.
Stay safe, Jeff. Don't do anything crazy.
Sorry.
Bystanders will get shot. I gotta get in close.
Hey guys, room for one more?
Long time no see.
Here's your stuff.
Now identify the officer as Jefferson Davis. We're being told he has minor injuries and is expected to make a full recovery.
Excuse me, miss. Are you supposed to be here?
More than you. After that auction house thing, the Bugle put me on the city beat, which means I get to focus full time on real stories like this. And the demons.
You know the closer you get to them, the more you become a target, right?
The closer I get, the better chance we have to stop them.
We?
Officer Davis, Mary Jane Watson, Daily Bugle.
No comment.
I don't blame them. But these guys are gonna tell their story with or without them. And they thrive on controversy.
So what's your answer?
I don't have one. I just listen.
Okay. Up in.
She's good.
Man, I'm busy. Time to head home and get some sleep.
Units, we have a vehicle collision. Officer assistance needed on scene. Incident is active near location. Over.
Hey, so this gang war between the demons and Fisk is really heating up.
I know. Even Shocker's a part of it. Got roped into running jobs for the demons.
These guys are serious. Do they just want to replace Fisk?
That'd be bad enough. It's not something worse.
station, is any?
Yeah, hi. I'm trying to track down some items that were accidentally picked up from a dumpster outside my apartment.
Dumpster number?
Hang on. 64476.
That's Route 33. Trucks are your left at shifts. If your stuff's not there, you're out of luck.
Wait, please. This is important. Can you at least tell me where the truck is?
Let me check. Alright. Looks like it should be at the municipal garage at Bowery and Grand.
Got it. Thanks, Eddie. Municipal garage. Bowery and Grand. Not a problem. I don't care if I lose everything else, but I have to find my Spidey drive. Won't be that hard. Finding a tiny flash drive in a 30-ton garbage truck. I have years of research on that drive. Everything I've worked on since high school. Of course it's locked. Can't have people stealing garbage. Maybe there's another way in. It's not really breaking and entering if I don't break anything, right? Okay, no need to panic. Maybe they haven't dumped the trash yet. Nada. Okay, time to panic.
Empire Sanitation, this is Eddie.
Sorry, is there any chance the truck wasn't at the garage?
Sure, I guess. Just needs to be somewhere in West Chinatown.
Great. I'm headed there now.
Hey, it's a long shot. But sometimes the guys stop for pizza before they drop off.
Really? I'll check out the pizza shops. Any idea which one?
One of the mom and pop joints, I think.
Jerry's?
No, that's uptown.
I mean, original Jerry's.
Oh, right. No, started with an L, I think.
Larry's?
That's on the east side.
Leo's.
Leo's, yeah. That's...
Wait, I think I see the trucks. Thanks, Eddie.
Should be some trucks close by.
Nope, stuff's not here. There has to be another truck around here. No sign of my stuff. What an interesting smell.
Eddie, you're my only hope.
Not there either, huh?
You sure they were around here?
Well, the guys might have switched routes due to the upcoming Osborne rally. If your pickup was on Route 35, they'd be dropping off at the incinerator right now.
Incinerator?
Over by Manhattan Bridge. Better hustle.
There's the incinerator. Hope I'm not too late. Uh-oh. Looks like trouble. You okay?
Yeah, thanks. This gang's been terrorizing the whole neighborhood the last couple of days. There's probably more of them on the way.
I'll keep an eye out. Hey, mind if I look around for some personal items?
Sure, have at it. I got a couple of engineers.
My way onto MJ's couch. Hi, MJ. Peter. Any chance I could stay over? MJ! I was just in the neighborhood and... Oh, that's lame. Hey, MJ. Now that we're talking again, I thought maybe... We're just friends, right? Friends crash on each other's couches all the time. It's not weird or anything. It's just a couch. MJ's couch. Oh, what am I thinking? Just got a web alert. Looks like MJ's story just got published. I think I'll find somewhere else to stay. She's probably busy with work. I wish Harry was in town. Crash with him.
left me a voicemail. Number's blocked, though.
Hey there, Spider. Long time no see. Miss me. Come to this address. Catch me if you can.
And now for a listener email. Babe Queen writes, "You're so full of anger and I wish you could get help managing it. It's terrible for your health." Helen speaks from a place of concern, but this is a common misconception.
Hello, Spider. Been thinking about you a lot lately. We were good together, weren't we? Maybe it's time to reignite the flame.
Black Cat. Don't tell me she's scoping out places to rob. She promised she would give up that life. What was she looking at? Anything look out of place? There. One of her cats. Those with range extenders, then harvest nearby RFID signals. I'll let Yuri know to pick it up. Alicia's too smart to be putting herself at risk like this.
Hey, Yuri, you still have Black Cat's suit and equipment in the evidence locker, right?
I think so. Why? Is she back at it?
Maybe. Just double-check and let me know if you're here still.
Will do.
Hey, Meg. Oh, wait, what's up?
I thought we were gonna meet up for dinner tonight.
Oh, right. I'm sorry, I forgot. It's been a hard day. We lost funding at the lab.
Oh, Peter, I'm sorry.
I also kinda got evicted from my apartment.
What? Do you have a place to stay tonight?
Please. Okay, May, I'm back. Sorry about that. What's up?
What? Do you have a place to stay tonight?
Actually, no. Not really. I hate to ask, but any chance you have room at the shelter?
Of course. Feel free to use the couch in my office.
Thanks, May.
Since the fist is out, gotta start taking better care of myself.
Where are we going?
Miss you. Because I have to work tonight. So I was into horses. Is everybody at some point? I should maybe take some of this down. It's embarrassing.
Personal business I've been hiding for a while. But please take care of it. It represents the best part of it.
Well, I guess I better get busy.
Mr. Lee's okay.
Hello?
Hey, did you see my story?
I did. Robbie was really happy right now.
Yeah, it kind of went viral. And get this, Mayor Osborne just announced he's going to give Officer Davis an award this afternoon.
Wow. Wait, isn't Osborne's campaign rally this afternoon?
Oh, I see what he's doing.
Yeah, we all do. But still, a pretty cool moment for Officer Davis and his family. I'll be there covering it. Wanna join me?
Yeah, of course. See you then.
Long time no see. How's Pidgey doing?
He's a little down. Mrs. Discussers, been a bit of a whirlwind for both of us. Owners on the building, we zoned for commercial. We had to move in the feast to get our bearings.
I'm so sorry. New York landlords can really be heartless.
When they kicked me out of my place, they set off the birds loose. Pidgey's the only one who found me. I've been looking everywhere for the rest of them. With my bad leg and all.
You know what? I get around. How about I keep an eye out there?
On the ceremony today.
I'll be glad when it's over.
A truck full of armed demons scares me less than public speaking. But I'm calling about something else.
What's that?
Just got a tip that the demons are moving on a Fisk construction site in Midtown. My wife would kill me if I ditched the ceremony prep to play cops and robbers, but I thought maybe my friendly neighborhood partner would want to know.
Understood. I'll do a swing by, let you know what I find. And hey, tip on public speaking. Just picture everyone in their underwear. Wait, not Osborne. You know what?
I'll get drop off my birds.
Jeff, I'm here.
What do you see?
Find the rest. Boss must be dead.
Looks like the demons are moving in on Fisk's territory.
You got this?
I got this.
Willie?
nice jumpsuit. Slimming.
Stay out of my business.
Wait, the demons. Who's their leader?
Keep my men alive and maybe I'll tell you.
Saving bad guys from other bad guys. Not how I thought today would go. On the outside to look for Fist's men. Big guy. Thank you. Runs the demons.
Maybe he's there. Maybe he isn't. Check the roof.
I've missed these cryptic fist talks. Working on it, Yuri. Call you when it's done. That just happened. So awesome. Where do you get them?
Quick knowledge!
Cool, thanks. Do they have a website?
Yes!
Whoops. Hey, Yuri. I caught the bad guys. But...
But what?
You might want to bring a ladder. Yo, Miles. Hey, fanboy. Late. Coming?
Nah, I gotta get to City Hall for my dad's ceremony.
All right. Tell your pops to say congrats.
Yes.
MJ, did they start the ceremony yet?
They're still setting up. Where are you?
Got hung up at work. Be there soon. Another message from Doc.
Peter, I don't want to jinx us, but the lead I'm following might not only get the project back on its feet, but also expand it in ways we never could have imagined. Everything happens for a reason, even Norman pulling our plug.
Really hope this works out. Doc's work is too important to go unfinished.
Still part of the side.
Thank you.
entrance. And we'll be right out front.
Sounds like a lot of people out there.
You're leaving?
Fine, honey.